Hello everybody, it is Argus playing Borderlands. Why is the camera failing? Now that's kind of odd that it did that. There we go. Yeah, maybe a little lower. Just a tad bit. Okay, looks good. Ah! So Borderlands is on sale on Steam as of 27th. Join gamers. Fresh start. I don't know who that is.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing.
Host of the game. Let's go. Select my character. There we go. Play game. I kind of started already, so. Whoop-hoo! Which one has 119? What's the difference between the one I have right now?
Remember, you can always count on Marcos when the piss comes around.
Well, good. I always know I can count on myself for better. Day. Okay. Oh, come on. Sheesh. Burn, baby, burn. Easy enough. I could have sworn I killed him. Can't open that. Okay, where are we supposed to go? Your map for this thing? Yeah, we gotta go up. And around. Hey! Damn skag. Where'd he go?
Target hit.
Pyro. Oh, so there's different elementals now.
Nailed it.
Oh God, what is that here? You can't be serious. You gotta fight these things? Eh. They weren't that much of a threat. It's a big ass. What do their faces look like? Whoa. What's their face? Son of a. I'm trying to look at this thing's freaking. Does he even have a face? That's not a face, is it? Yeah, it is their face. They're weird. Eh. Okay. Gotta find this recorder. Wasn't too difficult. Money and Jesus. I don't know why E reloads, but okay.
This'll help.
Grenades? Ooh, shotgun. Not really a fan of shotguns. Sniper. Well, shit, I'll take the sniper. Okay, so there's a recording device here. Well, that didn't make any sense. Alright, so what quests do we have here? Weapon proficiencies. Oh, there's a weapon proficiencies. Seriously, how do you change the quest? Explosive Merv. A nasty repeater, ladyfingers. A burning sniper. How do I change the quest? Oh, I've been skipping it, haven't I? These are challenges. This one located up there. And this one? They're all very close. Where are they here? Shit, we should just go right here and work our way through this. Because they all seem to be on the path. Let's go. Please don't die.
Critical hit.
They spit now. Crap. Great to know. It's a big ass monster. Jeez, die already much? Skags everywhere. 256 health. So, good thing we have two guns. Channel complete, what's in here? Gee, I don't know. What is in here?
Resupply.
Another sniper. Wasn't I supposed to look for something? I'm supposed to go here, actually. Doesn't look like that's a path that I can take, so I have to go behind. Sniper rifles? Really? Not that I used the gun yet. This must be it. That must be the one right there. And here he comes. Whoa! Seriously? Already? Jeez, that was close. Good thing I put the turret down. I was gonna die. So, how do we get this thing down? It says it's right here. I don't know where the heck I'm looking for. Unless he dropped it. Is that a sword? Why is there a sword here? What the heck? Why is there this? Huh? What's going on here? This game is glitching already. It's not cool. Alright, so we did this one. What else we got? What seeds your pants? Oh, those suckers that we completely forgot to do. We missed that option, didn't we? Oh, now it goes down. Okay. It's those bushy flowers. Where are they? There's one. I could have done that when I went in there for the first time. Instead, I was stupid and missed them. Tartar sauce, really. Well, everything's dead, so it's easy. There's one up here. But you can't miss a single one because there's only 8. Game says there's one over there. Six. Where's number six? There's number six. Number seven. We can actually switch to the other quest in the meantime. Now we gotta go to 7, 8. Should be another one up here. Better be. Alright, there he is. Okay, we have to go back up here. So it appears. Good thing the ramp is down. Oh, look. More of these dicks. Come on! Pistol doesn't do crap. This is still floating there? Okay. Huh? What did I just hit? Ah, here we go. You're dead. Huh. That was entertaining. I think we're done here. Back to Iridates. Man, can I have a car in this? The first game is all about not having a car. While in the second game, you can drive a car practically anywhere. Bunch of bull. More players equals tougher enemies. Tougher enemies equals more loot. Good. Well. If anyone feels like joining, feel free! For free! Whoa! No skags. Not skag enough. Yeah. lot of people died here for the cemetery.
Still haven't found the vault.
No, we have not found the vault. Because... what the hell am I doing?
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be...
you'll be glad that you...
you're happy I'm here.
Yeah. Is that a skag doing in here? Meanwhile, Claptrap's just like chilling. Oh, skags aren't gonna eat me. They practically eat everything. What? Okay, I'm not gonna be able to shoot from here. My aim sucks at long range. Come on, this is not fun at all. Fire in the hole then. No more. Bonehead. So we gotta kill this mother. I'm ready to kill me a bonehead. You're kidding! He dies at the exact same time.
You gotta squeal.
Oh my god! Why does this happen? This has been happening in this game so many times to me that the person seems to down me, but I go down too. Shut up. What? How am I out of ammo already? Oh, look. Get. What the?
There's too many! Look! I'll meet your maker!
You're dead. What is this? The bone shredder. I didn't mean to do that. What? How am I still full? I just dropped one. I'll drop another one. Jeez. Always good to have extra money. Money. Is the Vladoff? They're both Vladoffs. Should have bought Marcus's guns. What is that? Crappy. Wasn't I supposed to go to Baja something? Like rocket launcher. Blue, please. Driver's seat.
That right there.
Yeah, I know how to drive.
You, man.
I think.
My runners ain't the prettiest gal at the dance, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know everyone wants to catch a ride with the scooter man.
You're not a skag, are you? No? Well, lucky you. I only shoot skag. Mostly, anyways.
Okay, so... Firestone Bounty Board. Somebody shoot. Piss wash dripped.
Comms can improve accuracy, regenerate ammo, or even heal you. Get yours right here. Tor combines good damage, high fire rate, and recoil reduction into one lethal weapon.
I just gotta get rid of all these crap. Lady finger. Nah. Nasty repeater. Relentless SMG. What level? Doesn't even say a level. TK's wave. He might keep that for a while. Burning sniper. I might keep that. Is he? Well, you come in here, no wonder. Okay, what do we got? There's nothing here. So, what's the missions? Red. Roadkill? Roadkill! So where's this first one at? Okay, in there. Let's get the car and find these things. So far nobody else is joining. So how do you boost? Oh. Whoopsies. Roadkill. It's always good to have roadkill. Alright, we're in. And we were supposed to go here for what appears to be that.
Patricia Tanis, Doll Scientific Advisor, Day 1 on planet Pandora. I have been assigned to this sector by my superiors. To find evidence of abandoned alien technology similar to that found by our competitor, the Atlas Company, in the ruins on Prometheus. Technology that many believe made them the superpower they are now. This kind of find seems astronomically improbable on a rock like this, but my benefactors
Oh, hell, did you just leap over piss wash gully of one of my runners? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap! That was awesome!
Cool. Was that actually? Where exactly am I going? I'm guessing that's where you're supposed to go.
Administrator Pierce has determined the Doll Hitland to be a Class B danger zone. You may not enter until your DNA has been given adequate clearance. Attempting passes without clearance could result in death without resurrection. This would be undesirable.
Who knows what you're gonna find in the vault? Make sure you pack it.
Guess I'll buy all those. Where'd he go?
Administrator Pierce has determined the Doll Hitland to be a class B danger zone.
Ah, scrap it. Let's just go. No, don't get in the gun slot, you nut. Eh, shut your crap trap. Sheesh. Can't even drive in this forsaken piece of land. Where am I going? Is there anything in there? I wish multi-missions would just show up so you know where the heck they are. Okay, I'm here. And we gotta go all the way over there?
Where's this one at?
Same location. Alright. Let's go. What? Oh, no energy. Come on, roadkills. One, two. Where you going, buddy? Three. What the hell? Oh, sheesh. Just run backwards. Easy. Another one? Hey, come on. Only need one more. And there it is. So, where are we heading? No, I think it's this place. Yeah, maybe that wasn't a smart idea.
I sat in the shower in tears for just under an hour. This is it.
What? Did you just cut out? I was gonna listen to this whole shower deal, but... Jeez, really? Actually, the whole game went quiet on me. Well, sorta. I don't know.
Day 119. I sat in the shower in tears for just under an hour. This is interesting, considering we haven't had water for days. I equate my ever-decreasing sanity with that of the population of my dig site. With the investigation of the symbol...
All right, why don't you come on back? I got something for you.
Yeah. How about we do this first, though? Firestorm Coliseum. Well, oh, there's this thing that I wanted to get.
Day 43 on Pandora. At least I believe it to be the 43rd day I've been here. The moonlight cycles are difficult to get used to. The planet rotation day is over 90 hours long. The people that inhabit this salted dust ball are as ignorant as I've seen in this galaxy. When I attach scientific inquiry to something like the Vault, I'm greeted with silly nursery rhymes and slack-jawed soliloquy about a man who knew a man who knew a man. They drift off into a stupor. I half imagine they're drunk or brain-damaged and are unaware of my continued presence. Are they believed in hell, I would contemplate how it compared to Pandora. Ironically, such a belief would align me with these Neanderthals.
Well, there's a Colosseum, so I might as well try it out. Hope that car doesn't disappear. Eh, who am I kidding? It does. Oh, you battle your friends. Forget that. I pass on that one. I ain't no PvP. I hate PvP. Wait. Whoops.
Greetings, traveler. New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board.
Again? Didn't I just pick some up? Shoot, what am I doing? Oh, I gotta go around. No, flip it, flip it, flip it. Move for some odd reason. Burn. It burns. What's this? Ooh, a pistol.
You gotta squeal before we cook you. Shoot him. Kill you.
Oh, come on, another freaking bastard. Always with the bastards. Wait, there's supposed to be a device here. Oh, it's probably up there. Psycho. Jesus, I'm out of ammunition on both of these guns? How is that even possible? Jacobs.
All right, we got guns over here.
User entered your channel.
Yeah, I'll take the shotgun for now. What? Sniper? Where's the device? It's in the garbage chute. Where is it? Yeah, dang it. Flabbit jacket? Here it is.
This is the 76th day. I was woken up, hoping I was having a reoccurring nightmare. We spent more than 36 hours earlier today relocating our campsite closer to our dig site, only to be ambushed by local wildlife that's hungry coming out of hibernation. Half of my staff was eaten alive, or killed by skags. I survived by hiding under a colleague of mine who was being devoured on top of me. His name was Carl. My emotions are dead, and I grieve for none of them. Quite a fact, the only emotion I had was that of joy. I felt joy because his chair was always more comfortable than mine.
Ah, damn.
I took his chair. And then I noticed the emissive glow on the rocks at the dig site.
Hmm. Alright, so you want me to go this way? So where's this one at? Up top here. Perfect. Just need to get up. Oh, come on. What? There's nothing there. There's that stupid thing on the ground. Damn. Oh, come on! I don't have any weapons. Jesus. What? What just happened? Game just went black. What? Oh, I died in the middle of the selection? That's kind of freaking dumb. Like the... Oh, God. Frick. Where am I? What am I doing? I'm still looking for this one.
Let's trick out your ride.
I got the ride.
I have to travel back there again, don't I? You gonna take me out? Okay. You do that. What?
I'm out of mag. Ah!
Strip the flesh! Soak the wound!
Freaking dumb shit.
Shoot him! I don't wanna die!
What? Oh, don't tell me he died. How does... That's not cool at all. Ouch. TK's wave. It's the only gun I can use. But aren't we supposed to look for that device? There it is. It's right in front of us.
Day 172. The fat girl, Shimei, was crushed under an alien ruin that collapsed today.
Fat girl. Oh, jeez.
She didn't die right away and begged me to put her out of her misery as she choked on various fluids and bile. I hesitated because she was the last one alive that wasn't me. As she was choking and coughing and dying, I tried to enjoy the interaction, which I imagined to be a conversation, as I knew it was the last I would have for a while. I finally got around to smothering her so that I could continue my research. I could tell that she regretted the decision. The Skags have been waiting for this meal for a while. They will not go hungry tonight.
This guy waiting for this meal. Shit. Firestone is that way. TK's move is a weird. It bounces off walls too. Huh. Interesting gun. Need a better assault rifle. Does more damage, takes less bullets. Don't freaking tell me I gotta run. This. Call. Damn. Will you die? What? How much health do you have? Okay. What, level 20 or 10? They're going after something. Get ready. Awfully close. Oh my god, I'm gonna be running all day. I need to get a car. What's in here?
First aid kit, and you won't regret it.
I'll buy this for them. What else can I sell? Sell that. I think this gun is useless because that one's even more. These are all equipped. Bone shredder. I got this pistol. Won't be needing that for a while. I guess I'll take this as a repeater. And I'll take the shotgun to this slot. No players joining it. Shame. Harvest shock crystals in the lost cave. I'll do that later. Return to Zed.
You'll find a fella named Shep near the crossroads on the way to the mine. Sled skinned his entire.
Three weapons. Great, good, good, good. Can you let me skip? Thank you.
And built a tent out of them. Tough luck. But that chef is a good kid. I'd appreciate you
keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Alright, so what gun should I put in my third slot? Now that I think about it, pistol, TK's wave, bone cutter. There.
You know what you need to know.
I'm just buying what I can. Wait, shotgun? Grenades. There, full ammo. Well, no. I need more grenades. Oh, look! A rocket launcher. That's a heavy, real rocket launcher. I don't know if it's worth it. Eh, pass. Don't need it, don't care for it.
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone. Do what you must.
Okay. Well, that'll be an easy thing to do. As always, guys, don't be a dick, hit escape and quit, and I'll see you guys in the next part of this Borderlands video. Until then...